their sixth corner kick of the night. Six corner kicks to Hatsofok yet to make use of even a single corner kick. Douglas Nkrumah to effect it. He takes it. And Hatsofok gets the second goal. It's a surprise package for Accra Hatsofok, and Douglas Nkrumah makes it two for the Phobians. Well, he throws the whole stadium into ecstasy. He throws the whole stadium a goal. Accra Hatsofok fetching the second goal of the night. And no other player than Douglas Nkrumah scoring from the corner kick.
Well, it was a near post corner. Didn't see where he nipped in from, but he got a boot on it, and it totally beat everybody in there.
And Eric Gawu also scoring. Just watch the corner kick straight into the twine. It took a deflection from the goalkeeper.
Yeah, definitely.
And brilliant effort.
St. Mirren's post. Here we go again.
So it came from Hassan Mohamed. Douglas Nkrumah outweighed Emmanuel Eysen. Did so well. And no, that was Eric Gawu's goal.
That was the first one.
And Gawu getting the first goal here. So it is all over here at Ohinijan Sports Stadium. Accra Hatsofok picking the maximum 3 points at stake against Sporting Mirren. Douglas Nkrumah scoring just at a stroke of full time.